One of the Union's brightest stars, General Hooker has a good plan to feint an attack on Lee at Fredericksburg, then march up the Rappahannock, cross the river, and attack Lee's rear. On April 30th, 1863, with 90,000 men, Hooker's main force reaches Chancellorsville. On May 2nd, Hooker stops his army when reaching Stonewall Jackson's troops. His officers urge him to press forward, but he delays. With 15,000 men, Lee keeps Hooker bottled up in the woods. Jackson leads the rest around the Union lines to attack their rear at Chancellorsville. Completely off guard, the Union troops fall back before darkness falls, desperately trying to ward off the attacking Southern forces.
Move closer, soldier. Your job is to take out those signal towers yonder. Shoot any snipers or guards on the way. Understood? You do that, and there's a bigger prize. The ammo depot at the end of the camp. I'm counting on you, boy. Listen up. I don't got long. There's an ammo depot just beyond them trees. Best thing is to hit it from the other side. You set fire to them trees and blow it up. Don't mind me. I'm going to a good place. Now get! Thank you. Move closer, soldier. Your job is to take out those signal towers yonder. Shoot any snipers or guards on the way. Understood? You do that, and there's a bigger prize. The ammo depot at the end of the camp. I'm counting on you, boy.
Thank you.
Listen up. I don't got long. There's an ammo depot just beyond them trees. The best thing is to hit it from the other side. You set fire to them trees and blow it up. Don't mind me. I'm going to a good place. Now get! Thank you.
Because of the late attack, Jackson doesn't have time to finish the job. He rides after the retreating Yankees, considering a night assault. When he returns, confused Confederate sentries mistake him for the enemy. Two of Jackson's aides are killed, and he's shot twice in the arm. The limb has to be amputated. The next day, Hooker orders a retreat, and the Union Army crosses back over the Rappahannock. The defeat is total. Hooker loses 17,000 men. It's Lee's costliest victory to date. He loses 13,000 men, including his best general. On May 10th, 1863, Stonewall Jackson takes a turn for the worst and dies of pneumonia.